Good morning. I am Michaela Sesberry, and I would like to welcome you all to Westover High School's Class of 2020 virtual graduation ceremony. Thank you for being a part of this with us. When I became a student at Westover Comprehensive High School 4 years ago, I had no idea how drastically my life would change. During my time here, I have gained so much knowledge and experience. I have forged lifelong friendships. I have made incredible memories and learned an enormous amount about myself and my fellow classmates. I have discovered the insurmountable strength possessed by the class of 2020. Over the past 4 years, we have faced many challenges. Our lives began in the midst of the 9/11 attacks on our country. That day changed the way everyday Americans live their lives, and we have never known anything different. In January of 2017, our city was struck by storms and tornadoes that left a path of destruction in their wake. In October of 2018, Hurricane Michael demolished parts of our city. Both natural disasters destroyed buildings, homes were ripped apart, people had no power for extended periods of time, and our schools were closed for a number of weeks. Our community was devastated. We were all affected in some way, but we are Albany strong. We rebuilt our city while making up for valuable instructional time that was lost. We overcame these challenges and continue to prosper as a community. Even now, as we partake in this virtual graduation, we are overcoming a challenge that has taken so much from us. Prom, our senior trip, class day, and just hanging out with friends. But do not be discouraged, class of 2020. We have weathered actual hurricanes, and I am sure we will overcome COVID-19 as well. I know that this is a frightening and terrible time that we are going through, but we have to find the good in this situation. Everything will be okay. Think of this time as another life experience that will strengthen us in our future endeavors. In the words of author Zachary Carruthers, success is not measured by wins and losses, but how you overcome all of what life tosses. Our lives have seen so much struggle and change. If we can overcome terrorists, storms, tornadoes, hurricanes, and a pandemic, I have no doubt that we will be prosperous in the future and overcome any other obstacles that life throws at us as we enter adulthood. Let us remember this day and this moment in our lives as we face the challenges that come our way in the future. Let us garner the great courage and strength it has taken us to get through the obstacles of the past. Keep in mind that we are Westover patriots, and a patriot is one who is strong, brave, and ambitious. Patriots are diligent and tenacious, and they never stop fighting for what they want or what they believe in. Strength, bravery, ambition, diligence, and tenacity. These are qualities that I know we already have, and I know we will continue to exhibit them over the course of our lives. It has been an amazing 4 years, class of 2020. I want to wish each of you the best as we enter the next stage of our lives. Thank you.
Hello, fellow patriots. I would like to begin by saying congratulations. We have successfully completed our high school journey. We should all take pride in this accomplishment. Give yourselves a round of applause. This class has been faced with many challenges throughout the years, yet we persevered and still came out victorious. It is an honor for me to stand before you today to share a message of hope for the unprecedented road ahead of us. Many of us left the senior skate party in March, thinking we would be back together in a few short weeks to finish out our senior year. We would have made many more lifelong memories as we danced and sang on class day, got dressed up for an epic prom at the Hilton, rode the bus to Wild Adventures for a fun-filled senior trip, enjoyed our senior picnic, signed yearbooks, and finally ended the year with our graduation ceremony. Today, Saturday, May 23rd, 2020, would have looked very different. We would have been lined up in the tunnels of the Civic Center, both excited and nervous, before finally walking across that big center stage commemorating our hard work as all of our family and friends cheered us on. None of us could have ever imagined that our senior year would end like this, sheltering in place in our homes with our families, connected to the rest of the world through cell phones, social media, and Google Classroom, wearing masks and gloves when and if we go out in public, living in fear of contracting the virus, and mourning the loss of people we know who passed away from it. At this time, I would like to remind each one of you that despite the circumstances we are now facing, there are still lessons to be learned from our experiences. This is a time when the world needs forward thinkers, and I know that every member of the Westover Class of 2020 has the potential to be one. We just have to choose to rise to the occasion. This is a time of true revelation for the visionary class of 2020. I say seize the opportunity during this solitude. Take this time to really self-reflect and make plans to manifest our dreams. Take this time to pose questions that need to be asked and try to answer them through our own efforts and research. Don't let this time pass us by to not only better ourselves, but create a brighter future for all. 2020 Westover Comprehensive High School graduates, as we prepare ourselves to take this next step in our lives, remember to laugh and smile daily and cry when you need to. Spend time with people who truly love you. Always say thank you and show appreciation to those who help you along the way. Let us all make the most of the rest of our story as we go down our chosen paths of life. And finally, let's remember the connections and friendships that we made here at this unforgettable school. Thank you for the time we have had together, and good luck.
Hello, Westover graduates. My name is Asia Walker, and I'm honored to be delivering your 2020 graduation speech today. I would like to thank you first for staying home and staying safe, and I appreciate your patience as we close out one of the most peculiar of school years. While I may not know or be known by most of you, I certainly feel that there are some unique experiences that will forever unite us as distinguished members of the class of 2020. Since the beginning of our freshman year, our lives have been muddled by forces beyond our control. From tornadoes to a hurricane to the current global pandemic, with extensive school closures resulting from each event, each of the last 4 years have bestowed us with a unique challenge that, whether prepared or not, we have had to face. The same goes for us now as we stand at the forefront of a lifetime potential as the 50th graduating class of Westover Comprehensive High School. Some of us may be facing the wide stretch of the unknown with a case of cold feet, nerves about crossing the line to adulthood, while others might be ready to dive headfirst into it and finally see what's out there for themselves. Yet whatever the case, equipped with our best guesses, highest hopes, and greatest fears, our steps will be strengthened with determination and rewarded in discovery. It is said that challenge brings change. I ask each of you all to reflect on all the challenges you have faced throughout your time at Westover, the hard decisions, the big tests, and the difficult questions. Now I ask you to consider what substantial changes each challenge has brought about upon you as individuals and as students. Despite the challenges you have overcome and the changes that have resulted from those challenges, each of you have all preserved to arrive at this moment, and that says something about you. It says you have the can-do spirit every true patriot needs. It's proof that no matter the stakes, no matter the cost, you're willing to invest your time and energy in fulfilling a goal that develops you and your community. The achievement of this goal, the first of many, is certified to the world within your diploma. Each fiber of this one hard-earned document ingrained with your personal story. Therefore, while the years before us may be tough, as we prepare again to be clueless freshmen and wary amateurs moving forward into the next phases of our lives, I ask you not to panic, but to be clever and industrious, to use what you have learned at Westover to pursue future discoveries and to reap a greater harvest, to be persistent in the face of chaos, and to challenge it through your continuing survival and refusal to be conquered. For that's what the class of 2020 does best. Survive, adapt, and conquer. Thank you.
Award-winning writer Alex Haley once stated, "The way to succeed is never quit." To this 2020 graduating class of Westover Comprehensive High School, all 311, my 12th class, my best class, a class with nearly 70 honor graduates, including Westover Star student, senior Cody Butler, a class that has earned nearly $1 million in scholarships. This class has endured a lot over the past 4 years, two tornadoes, two hurricanes, and one pandemic, but you're still standing. You're patriot strong, and I'm very, very proud of you. Once again, we had another great year at Westover. Westover, the largest school in the Dougherty County school system. For 10 years, Westover's been named AP Honor School by the Georgia Department of Education. For 10 years, Westover's led the Dougherty County school system with its graduation rates. And for 10 years, Westover's been crowned district academic champion with the academic decathlon team, receiving 5 state academic trophies. This year with seniors Santiago Border, Anthony Stratcham, Laboris Buchanan. For the past 3 years, Westover's been the district science fair champions. This year with senior Amadi Tima. For the past 3 years, Westover's won the district social studies fair. This year with senior Deija Green. Students, the way to succeed is to never quit. We salute our award winners for 2020. All-State Chorus member, senior Dalton Duggar. All-State Cross-Country runner, senior Henry Plowden. We have one to receive the highest ranking in scouting, Eagle Scout, senior Collins Giovingo. In boxing, we have a 2-time state champion, a national champion, and an Olympic qualifier, and currently ranked number one in the nation, senior Haven Brady Jr. With the Move On When Ready program, we had 4 students to receive certificates of completion from Albany Technical College. Seniors Haven Brady Jr., Marcy Clark, Tiana Mercer, Kanija Robinson. With the Move On When Ready program, we had 6 students to receive associate's degrees from Albany Technical College. Seniors Taylor Adams, Neil Christian, Deija Green, Alizé Owens, Ariana Drake, and Ayana Dudley. With the Move On When Ready program, we had 22 students to receive associate's degrees from Albany State University. Seniors, Abigail Santos, Adesola Kennedy, Justin Gilbert, Kewan Mathis, Lakenria Lawhorn, Jakea Fletcher, Benjamin Foreman, Madison Giggy, Candace James, Jayla Jones, Caitlin King, Levisia McBride, Angela Santos, Michaela Sesberry, Shamarley King, Cody Stratham, Ariana Frazier, Alicia Lewis, Tayana Townsend, Kiana Wright, Kamara King, and Emmanuel Bassett. With the Move On When Ready program, we had 3 students to graduate 1 year earlier. Seniors, Elizabeth Jones, Bethany Brubaker, Kennedy Dyer. We acknowledge our outgoing Ms. Westover, Senior Ayanna Dudley. We acknowledge our 2020 Teacher of the Year, Mr. Patrick Hill. We acknowledge our 2020 Star Teacher, Mr. James Little. We acknowledge retiring Westover teachers, Mrs. Marie King and Mrs. Pamela Hurd. And we acknowledge the first graduating class of Westover, the 1970 class, on their 50th anniversary. To this class, we salute you. Wait a minute, we have breaking news. This just in. We pause to say thank you to the seniors that have already enlisted into our United States military. To these students, we thank you for your service. Students, the way to succeed is never quit. Two tornadoes, two hurricanes, one pandemic, and you're still standing. Students, always remember, if a task is once begun, never leave it till it's done. Be the labor great or small, do it well or not at all. So to my own personal graduate, Senior Taylor Chun, and to all the 2020 graduates, please know that I'm very, very proud of you. Congratulations, a job well done.
Thank you, Mr. Chun. To the parents, grandparents, other family members and friends of the class of 2020, and most importantly, to the graduating class of 2020. Congratulations on your hard-earned accomplishments. It's my pleasure to bring you greetings on behalf of the members of the Dougherty County Board of Education. Typically, I'll be standing in front of you on the stage with our local school leaders, our members of the Board of Education, and some of your classmates, each donned in full academic regalia in an arena filled with your family and friends. But unfortunately, these aren't typical times. As I look back on what your class has had to endure just to get to this day, two terrible tornadoes in January of 2018, a Category 5 hurricane that literally wiped communities and neighborhoods off the map, and now a global pandemic, the likes of which no one has seen in more than 100 years. It occurs to me that I need not lecture you on resilience, toughness, and persistence. In addition, some of you who are honoring today have also had to overcome personal trials that threaten to tear you down and pull you off the path of success. Those struggles, while perhaps smaller in scale, are no less trying to one's spirit. No, simply by making it here today, you are persistence personified. But what I do wish to offer you, in my opinion, is more powerful than you've managed to see so far. It endures the mightiest hurricanes, shrugs off the fiercest tornado, lays to rest all the fears and anxieties that linger, and gives you a reason to keep pushing forward, even when the road ahead seems just to be too hard. Today, graduates, my gift to you is hope. Hardships come to each of us, whether they be personal, like the end of a relationship, or loss of a job, or more communal, such as the impact of COVID-19. But as is the case in so many times in life, more often than not, it's not what happens to us, it's how we choose to respond to what happens to us. The Apostle Paul wrote in his second letter to Timothy that God did not give us the spirit of fear, but of power and of love and of sound mind. Whether the storms you weather are personal, professional, or literal, ultimately they will pass. And I promise you, you have been imbued with the power to pick up and carry on, learning from them and growing stronger each time. Japanese author wrote, "And once the storm is over, you won't remember how you made it through, how you managed to survive. You won't even be sure whether the storm is really over. But one thing is certain, when you come out of the storm, you won't be the same person who walked in it." That's what the storm is all about. Today, you aren't the same person you were when you entered high school, your freshman year. 5 years from now, you won't be the person you are today. That's the nature of growth. We grow, we learn, we laugh, we cry, and we change. As you head out into the world as graduates in the class of 2020, carry with you the courage to face the storms of life ahead. Don't be afraid to challenge yourself, to take calculated risks, and to stand out among your peers. I'm convinced that failure doesn't really exist. Either you accomplish your goal, or if you don't succeed the first time, you learn from something that makes you better. Failure can only happen if you give up. And something tells me that's not something that comes naturally to this class. So head out into the world, hopeful for a brighter future, emboldened to seize the day and opportunities that come your way, knowing that for you, adversity is just a slight breeze on a cloudy day. Congratulations, Godspeed, and best wishes for an impactful and successful future.
Mr. Dyer, on behalf of the Westover administration, the Westover faculty and staff, we hereby certify that these students have met all requirements prescribed to them by the Dougherty County Board of Education and are hereby eligible to receive their high school diplomas.
Now, for the words you all came to hear. By virtue of the authority vested upon me by the State Board of Education and the Dougherty County Board of Education, and with a presentation by Principal William Chun, that you have satisfied the graduation requirements as prescribed by the Georgia Department of Education and the Dougherty County School System, I hereby confirm your graduation, and therefore you are entitled to receive your high school diplomas and all of the rights, benefits, and privileges thereto appertaining. Congratulations, Westover Class of 2020. You did it.
Adibulosa Akinabi, Jenna Alfred, Treasure Bonner, Santiago Borda, Kiera Brown, Bethany Brubaker, Tandria Burke, Cody Butler, Nakisha Bird, Marcus Clyde, Sky Daniel, Jacob Davis, Ariana Drake, Ayana Dudley, Dalton Duggar, Jankaya Fletcher, Taya Ford, Benjamin Foreman, Justin Gilbert, Collins Giovingo, Kamaya Gordon, Deaja Green, Kaya Haynes, Maya Haynes, Xavier Hall, Antonio Jenkins, Amirico Johnson, Valencia Johnson, Elizabeth Jones, Marquitriana Jones, Willie Jones, Larkin Kelly, Shamarley King, Caitlin King, Lakendria Lahorn, Kanaya Lemons, Nicambria Mansfield, Kewan Mathis, Lavicia McBride, Jenna Millich,
Kenoria Mingo. Alicia Nelson. Jemiah Nix. Benjamin Patton. Abigail Santos. Angela Santos. Jacob Serena. Michaela Sesberry. Cameron Shelley. Jordan Sermons. Christina Smith. Angela Smith. Cody Stratton. Anthony Strahan. Amadi Teamer. Jemiah Thomas. Raheem Tucker Mims. Asia Walker. Brenaya Walker. Alexis Walters. Trinity Watson. Jacoby Weaver. Taylor Adams. Harper Addison. Niamad Alfred. Antonio Allen. Terry Alls. Jordan Anderson. Mackenzie Anthony. Caleb Backer. Kyle Backer. Noria Banks. Keyshawn Barbary. Shelby Batchelor. DeMarcus Beal. Isaiah Berry. Leah Berry. Darian Bivens. De'Asia Blunt. Mark Bolston. Tamika Bolden. Jada Boyd. Renaya Bradley. Haven Brady. Jamisha Bray. Blaine Brinkley. Asiana Brooks. Timothy Brown. Gregory Brubaker. Demavia Buchanan. Laboris Buchanan. Anaya Bird. Kiaris Calloway. Jaquan Carter. Jordan Carter. Zachary Carver. Gabriel Charles. Mackenzie Chiles. Nia Christian. Taylor Chun. Macy Clark. Samuel Clark. Austin Cloud. Dylan Clyde. Nashante Coleman. Willie Cooper. Jordan Colvin. Sienna Colvin. Joshua Curry. Jaquan Crumbly. Alicia Davis. Quincy Davis. Shantavius Davis. Xavier Davis. Zaina Davis. Madeline Delira. Bria Denard. Andrew Dodd. Kiana Doylett. DeAndrea Dots. Eleanor Driggers. Kennedy Dyer. Allie Dyson. Kayla Edwards. Zakia Fincher. Michaela Ferguson. Kobe Alexander Flournoy. Robert Freeman. Antoine Gaynor. Asia Gardner. Contravius Gary. Kiara Gates. Gunnar Gerbert. Caitlin Gurdon. Madison Giggy. Mason Giggy. Zaniah Graham. Tarius Green. Kaijon Greer. Keyshawn Griffin. Lauren Griffin. Torrance Griffin. Hector Gramado. Keegan Guyton. Tamala Hall. Tyvon Hall. Jalen Harp. David Harper Jr. Kinesia Harris. Kyteria Harris. Renquamus Harris. Gavin Hart. Keyshawn Hayes. Macarius Hicks. Zion Hicks. Nicholas Hodges. Janae Holmes. Cameron Hopkins. Kennedy Huckabee. Jamaria Huff. Alvalia Huey. Mykeria Hunter. Kennedy Hurley. Mackenzie Adelit. Nehemiah Irby. Alexia Jackson. Adriana Jackson. Jayanti Jackson. Janaya Jackson. Monty Jackson. Candace James. Ranisha James. Dante Jefferson. Ricky Jefferson Jr. Keontae Jenkins. Tyler Jenkins. Venasia Jenkins. Dakevious Johnson. Jayla Johnson. Nikalian Johnson. Neelan Johnson. Skylar Johnson. Bria Jones. Cedrica Jones. Jayla Jones. Malik Jones. Micah Jones. Shamaya Jones. Timothy Jones. Anthony Jordan. Marcus Jordan. Brandon King. Jaden Knighton. Jada Knighton. Rondravian Knighton. Marcellus Lee. Sydney Lee. Amari Leggett. Chastity Lewis. Derek Lewis. Markevious Lewis. Aaliyah Lockett. Taasia Lofton. Donna Lowry. Kadarius Mallard. Amaya Marshall. Gloria Marshall. Cheryl Marshall. Jarrell Martin. Malcolm Mathis. Nardarius Mays. Amori McAfee. Shania McCoy. Travion McDaniel. Benjamin McDonald. Khalil McDonald. Kalik McIntosh. Kasaria McNair. Tiana Mercer. Lillian Mills. Nashambra Mingo. Jacoby Mitchell. Jalen Mons. Jeremiah Moore. Jayon Moore. Diamond Morris. Jeffrey Morris. Drayshawn Mosley. Keon Mosley. Jamil Mokey. Natravion Murphy. Isaiah Myrick IV. Cameron Oliver. Alasia Owens. Amari Owens. Kevin Page. Kelly Pendergrass. Walker Pendleton. Terish Penix. Abigail Perez. Anya Perry. Sable Phelps. Henry Plowden. Galvin Pollock. Amari Poole. Ezekiel Prince. Naja Reddick. Brendan Reese. Tatiana Riddle. Jemiah Roberts. Cameron Robinson. Jadarius Robinson. Kanaja Robinson. Thomas Robinson. Jalen Ross. Shaylor Rowe. Charity Sanders. Jalen Sapp. Morgan Sawyer. Timbriana Shelton. Micaiah Simmons. Janiah Singleton. Eddie Slappy. Zacchaeus Sneed. Marcus Spraggins. Cedric Stanley. Makiria Starling. Zakiah Stokes. Maya Sumbry. Yakimbria Swan. Cameron Sweeney. Aaron Taylor. Bobby Terrell. Akiva Thomas. Jordan Thomas. Melanie Thomas. Tyler Thomas. Lamian Thompson. Keenan Thorne. Brady Thornton. Christopher Thornton. Octavia Thornton. Christian Tolver. Shanteria Toombs Lewis. Javian Tucker. Trinity Turner. Skykeria Tyler. Ashanti Vaughn. Ansley Velens. Emmanuel Vicente. Jordy Vicente. Jamarian Walden. Kenaya Watson. Marquise Wesley. Jarek West. Tanaya White. Angelia Whitehead. Marley Whitehead. Joseph Wiley. Elizabeth Williams. Jamiah Williams. Noble Williams. Jeffrey Wilson. Ashley Wright. Jenny Wright. Sharania Wyckoff.
Our hearts beat true red, white, and blue. We boast and we are bold. When honoring the school, we love the memories we will hold. As patriots, we will stand high, we'll shout and we'll proclaim. Forever proving that we take pride in your name. Our loyalty we pledge to thee, dear school, will ever try. To make you proud, we are above.